Howdy, this is Adam, Tri-State Live at South by Southwest. I'm here with the Alcoholic Faith Mission, Christine and Torben. How y'all doing?
Doing fine, sir.
So this is your first time down here in Austin, Texas for South by?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
You know, it's obviously later in the week, so I'm wondering, you know, what were some of the expectations you had coming here, and were they fulfilled, and what were you surprised by?
Well, I think we didn't really know what to expect. We've heard so much about this festival. But I think at least I was expecting like completely chaos. And that's what we got. Like this has been so intense. It's been amazing, but very chaotic. There's so many people in the streets. Like we have really big festivals in Europe. And this is kind of like a really big festival, only it's happening like in the middle of a very dusty city. It's amazing. Like it's like nothing we've ever experienced before.
Yeah, I mean, I second that. Well, like Christine said, we heard so much things about this festival. Obviously, also Austin, and Austin really has lived up to my expectations of Austin, because everybody told me that Austin is the city to be in when you're in Texas. Especially if you are not Republican, and I would say that that's true.
We landed in George Bush Airport. We did. Wow.
Yeah, this is like a weird little island.
It is
in Texas.
It's really a treat being here. Also for us, this is the first time being here, and yeah, it's been a mad week, and it's great.
I don't feel like we've experienced like real Texas. I would love to go back at a point where it isn't this chaotic. I feel like
I still think, I mean, I wouldn't know, obviously, but I still think that Austin would still be like this little, like you said, this little almost utopian kind of feeling within Texas.
Yeah, it's a liberal island in the sea of conservatism, I guess.
Yeah.
So, you know, how many shows have you played this week and how have they gone?
We played three.
So well, we've had a lot of acoustic sessions.
We're doing the fifth tonight at the Swan Dive, and we had a couple of takeaway shows, just doing a few songs acoustic, and they've all been really well, and we did good. I mean, we're proud of ourselves, and I think people liked it. So yeah, that's good.
So did you get like the crowd that you expected to see, or was it like a good mixture?
I think that like Christine said earlier, we didn't really know what to expect, but I think that when it came to playing, that our expectation was pretty much met. A lot of people came out to the shows. I mean, you always play showcases with a lot of other bands as well. So a lot of people came to see other bands, but caught us and were like, well, we loved it, and it's like, great. So
I really have the feeling that we haven't played any gigs that were sort of indifferent. Like every time, like something good came out of it, like either interesting people from the industry or just like a very heavy audience. Like I really feel that we've gotten the most out of it, and all the concerts have been like
gone really well.
Cool. Good for something.
Yeah.
And you guys, you just put an EP out, correct?
Or is
it? It's coming out.
It's coming out. Okay. It is out back home, but March 29th here.
So what can you tell me about those new songs that you're putting out?
I mean, they're obviously within the vein that is Alcoholic Faith Mission, and we would like to think at least, but it's with that said, it's a bit more acoustic and a lot more vocals and choir and ambient a bit more. But people can expect something similar to the vein that we come from, but something different. That's so philosophical,
wow.
Right?
Yeah. Interesting.
Which is smart.
Can I ask about the name, Alcoholic Faith Mission?
Sure. Everyone
what do you
else
know?
Do that.
What type of faith mission is an alcohol? Is that like My Saturday Night, or is it?
I mean, it stems from a quite serious conversation that Soon and I had walking around Brooklyn.
Soon is the bassist.
Soon is the bass player. And him and I, we were just walking around, and we came across the church, Apostolic Faith Mission. We were talking about alcoholism, and we have that very much close in our families. So alcohol is to the drunk religion like faith is booze to the pious. So we just kind of made a spin of that, and wouldn't it be cool if the apostolic faith mission was the alcoholic faith mission? It just kind of...
Were you drunk at that time?
We were actually having coffee. That's pretty much it. And it just stuck, and it seemed a really good idea at the time, and now it's like people either hate it or they think it's really cool, and but that's the name, and you're not gonna, you know, change horses and all that stuff. So.
Yeah. No, I think it's cool. It's also pretty deep.
It is.
And I think we've all, you know, been a part of that faith mission before.
Yeah, I think so too.
So what's up for you guys the rest of this year? Any more touring involved?
A lot of touring. A lot of festivals this summer, and touring in Sweden, and hopefully
Scandinavia.
And we have a Danish tour, our first Danish tour, in the fall, and hopefully we'll be back sooner rather than later.
Well, cool. Well, thanks for coming out, guys.
Thanks for having us.
Is there anything else you'd like to share with the Tri-State Indie groupies?
Sure, man.
Stay real.
Stay real.
Stay real. Keep it real.
Keep it real, please. No, I mean, thanks for having us, guys.
Yeah,
appreciate
it. We really like having you here, and good luck tonight with your show.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
See ya.